Hello. Hello. Okay, I think I got everything fixed now, hopefully. Okay, making sure everything's working here. I guess now's the goodest time to need to queue up for a dungeon. From the space mines. Alright, what the heck am I doing? There's a good bit going on here. Got a lot of... I guess I'll do these quests. Quartermaster Sisyphus. Fix my camera here as well. It's a little bit off. Oh, there's the chest. Yeehaw. Brain worm. That sounds horrible. Ah, yeah, I remember. I gotta get all this seaweed down here. Whoa, what the fuck? I got a bubble helmet. This is awesome. Fuck yeah, seaweed.
I serve the tides.
Oh, what do I need? Probably, yeah, definitely these.
The tides return, always. Oh, sea, provide relief to the sick and downtrodden of Angle Point Wharf. May we discover the source of the malady that plagues us.
229. And only 5 levels to go. Fading Death Maw, Intact Venom. So, I guess stingrays are probably gonna have the venom, so I just need to get all these.
Get closer.
Maybe it's the puffers, maybe they got the barbs. Okay, there's gotta be a chest around here somewhere. Oh, these guys are a bunch of assholes too, huh? Fuck off with your purple beam. Oh, come on. Jeez, come the fuck on. Come on, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on? You dumbass piece of shit. The fuck is this? This is the worst fishing village of all time. Just wanted to find the damn treasure chest. Should have stayed in the water. Like, who are you? Mind-addled enforcer? You know what? I don't know what makes you think you can call like fucking a billion people to help you out. Oh, and then he's like fucking... Okay, these are the ones that are a problem. The fucking squid head assholes. Get the fuck out of here. And then you kill him, and then what the fuck happens? Why are you healing? Okay. Listen. I saw this like episode of Rick and Morty, and you know what? You're not gonna fool me again. Give me the damn treasure, and I'll go back underwater. Or maybe the treasure is underwater. Oh, what the fuck? Why do I want to get fucking 5 of these assholes attacking me all at once here? Okay, what is going on? What is going on, you stupid ass son of a bitch? This trickster shit. I guess the chest could be up here. These people spot you from a damn mile away and come to ruin your day. Now this guy has fucking tentacles. Yeah, there's no... I'll get the hell out of here. What happened? Okay. No, you can't go anywhere under there. This is a trick. I have no idea where this is. Okay, we're just gonna go in the dungeon and forget about it for now. I'm gonna come out of this dungeon a stronger man and kick your fucking squid head ass. JK Slows 18.
Welcome home, followed daughter. Me.
Oh,
I
yeah.
See you brought guests.
Nice.
Don't you dare call me daughter, witch.
Such insolence. Wait until your father hears of this. In the meantime, I leave you in the care of my servants.
Come back and face my steel!
Ace!
Running off seems like a bad idea. We have more of a plan than that.
It's too far away.
Heroes, your strength is needed. We must see this evil brought to an end.
We'll investigate the grounds while you dispatch her servants. Good hunting.
All right. Where the hell are you going? Running around here all over the damn place, making life difficult. Going on with the music. There it is. Oh, this is. What is this? Like a fucking Squidlian spooky mansion? Hey, there's a bunch of dudes following me. Use your rage move or whatever the hell that is. That will benefit me and everyone else. Oh, big fat pig. It's like Roadhog. From Overwatch? Ooh. Oh, a banquet steward. Refill of the mashed potatoes, please. Gluttons. Oh, a bunch of pigs. Spooky pig squid dungeon. What kind of theme is this? I'm throwing some, is that a pig too? Oh, that's a big blue pig. So it's time to kill the boss.
Fresh
I think we're trying to fight too many things at once here. Maybe not. Maybe we're good. Yeah, we're fine. Don't stand in the purple shit. What the fuck?
You will die screaming.
What the hell is going on here?
Make sure Lady Waycrest pays dearly for this foul witchcraft.
It's too far away.
Ah.
sisters will end you.
My magic failed.
Oh, such simple.
Continue your hunt for Lady Wakerest.
What did I get here?
I will ensure these rooms are clear.
Okay. We'll equip it.
Seems
pretty nice.
My entire household. The carnage is dripping through the floorboards. Why not join me in the basement and marvel at death's beauty?
Closer. stop my curse.
Husband, please attend to our guest.
That's good. You got one on me. Oh no, never mind. You got two on me, I think. Sort of. This last dude.
At long last, the nightmare is over.
Where's Gorak Tal? We never killed him.
Foolish child, you lack vision. Death is an inevitable force that stalks you at every turn.
How is this possible? My ancestors defeated you ages ago.
Your ancestors wiped out my people, but they could not destroy me. For countless years, I waited to enact my vengeance. Until, at long last, your mother provided me the means. Lady Waycrest was merely a vessel for my power. By destroying her, you have opened the doorway to your world. Now, your nightmare is just beginning.
We cannot allow Gorak Tal to cross
Death
into our
consumes
world.
Consumes all!
Quickly, burn it!
Sterntide and I will hold them here. You have to finish this!
Quickly, burn it!
Lands.
We've done it. Gorak Tal has been banished.
See? There is nothing a strong arm and a sharp steel can't fix.
Thank you, heroes. You've broken the coven and released us from Gorak Tal's power. We are in your debt.
I guess that's it. We got one built, so not completely terrible. Oh yeah, fuck you. Didn't even level up once though.
It's too far away.
Usually you get like a bag of stuff and you get some gear from it. Why did I not get gear? Unless I'm not seeing it. Oh, there's the chest.
Too far away.
Make more sense if these gave me barbs. Maybe they both do.
I need to get closer.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure I got one from pufferfish, but I don't get them often. There we go. 4 more levels.
If you listen to the tides, you can learn much about the world.
Let's make sure I'm appearing online here. Oh, I need another barb. Jeez. Okay, here we go. Give him the barb.
Need a specific gizmo? A gadget? Perhaps a doodad. I await your return with great anticipation.
We're not waiting for your blessing any longer, Thorold. We've got monsters to kill. Let's go, Okri. The outriggers are waiting.
May the sea carry you swift.
Be calm, children of the sea. We must put our faith in the waters to find a cure.
Okay, let's cure some villagers.
Favor, friend.
Oh, whoa, oh, okay. They got worms.
Fancy a cuppa?
Oh, I'm here to check you.
Smooth sailing.
What can I do for you? Good day to you. Look always to the sea. Fancy a cuppa?
Talk to this guy, I guess.
Safe passage to you.
Oh, shit. So this guy's crazy. Oh, what the fuck you flying over here for? Oh, tread.
Good day to ya.
If you listen to the tides, you can learn much about the world. never stray from the sea.
Oh, I'm gonna...
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
I thought I got you. Alright, talk to you again. Son of a beach.
Tides guide you.
And you got two more quests?
The tides return. I will move to scout further in town. Pray that the people there are safe.
Oh, you fucking mind thing. I hate you. Hey, guys. That means get out.
Going on? Where is Lord Stormsong?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you, Derold. It's a disaster.
We gotta have to evacuate these guys.
I serve the tides. May the sea carry you swiftly.
What?
All right.
Too bad I didn't have this quest when I was fighting all these guys before.
It's too far away.
I thought I already done this. Oh, we're burning it now. That makes more sense. Obviously, it all has fucking bugs in it. We don't want it. another barrel. Disappeared. Yeah, we're just over there he is. Time to die, Bates. This guy's annoying. Really? Every, like, fucking 2 seconds? You're gonna do that move? An unparryable move. Maybe I can sidestep it. Yeah, fuck off. Okay, that didn't work. I just have to get far away. Those aren't words. Alright, now we're gonna kill Brother Conway. I don't understand, these guys like see from so far away. A bunch of a-holes. And we can't target the right guy, fucking get him. What the fuck? I'm serious. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Kill him! Why can I not fucking do that move? Jeez. I hate these fucking guys. like a pain in the ass to target them too.
Naught, but it is too late. You cannot stop our progress.
You're what?
Enough with this charade.
Thank you for saving me, stranger. Conway and his men overthrew the village so fast, I didn't see it coming. Please, can you help me get back to Albi? I'm sure he's worried sick.
Barbthorn Queen, yeah, let's kill that.
My friend!
Oh wow. Why are there so many? What the fuck is this? Stupid ass bees? Fucking Jerry Seinfeld ass bullshit. Like, is every bee here going to attack me? Okay, I guess there's kind of a lot, huh?
I need to get closer.
Just like fight one. All right, this ain't bad. lure you away from all the little beams. Oh, this is the Nicolas Cage guy.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
I think. Maybe not. I do think he is around here somewhere. Probably wherever this chest is, maybe. Yeah, no.
Thank you for saving me, stranger. Conway and his men overthrew the village so fast, I didn't see it coming. Please, can you help me get back to Albi? I'm sure he's worried sick.
I completely forgot about that guy.
It's too far away.
Oh, my workers! I failed them!
Oh, what the fuck? Why are you crying?
Brennan!
Tides.
My lord, are you safe? What do you know?
I have duty to uphold.
A cult has taken hold of this town due to my inadequacy!
Anything you can share, my lord. We
need
as much information as we can gather.
Angle Point is under my watch. I am
right.
I think I'm ready to go. We can still fix this.
The water screams grow louder as we go out into the bay. I can feel the torment of the tides. These are ill omens indeed.
I'll give you another ill omen. The bay is full of the outrigger's prey.
Do you believe that the sea creatures have been affected too?
Absolutely.
We must discover the source of this defilement.
Get ready, outriggers! These creatures are unlike anything we've faced before.
I must prove myself to my uncle.
Brother Farrell! Lord Stormsong! You've arrived at a most fortuitous time! We require your aid!
Oi! You're either talking or helping. Let's take the hunt to the water.
I suppose that's it then.
I serve the tides. Never stray from the sea.
If you don't need anything, please leave. I have a duty to uphold.
Where's the inn?
I've never seen a monster I couldn't take down. I've got monsters to kill.
If you listen to the tides, you can learn much about the world.
What? Back to me post.
Tides welcome you.
Nobody warned me how difficult it is to be a leader.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Where are the eggs? Things, but I don't know what to do. I can't destroy them. Here's some eggs.
I'm out of range.
Yeah!
need a target. I don't have a target.
Some more eggs behind this dude.
It's too far away.
This guy might get him in. So. Hey, what's up, man? Thanks for the lurk. Appreciate you, dude. I need like one egg. There we go. Okay, so now what do we gotta kill? No, not that one. I don't think we need those. Deep Warden followers. Although they look just like these things. So that's confusing. Hey, what's up? Catching the stream? Yep. I haven't been on too much recently. I was on a little mini vacay. But I'm back. What's going on, dude? How's life in California? Where the fuck are these dudes? That ain't it. Yeah, it was pretty nice, dude. Much needed vacation. Wish it could have been longer, but you know. That was fun. We had a little pool to ourselves. In a hot tub. And, sister-in-law and her husband came with us, so. Yeah, it was pretty fun. Oh, fires. Well, I hope you're far away from the fires. That shit's scary, man. I'd go back to Canada. It's much safer there than Australia and California. At least I think so. Unless you like piss off a moose or something. Is it pretty hot there in California? I don't think these are what I'm supposed to kill, but I'm gonna do it. Okay, it counts. Okay, and then it says deep follower. I don't know. Doesn't make sense.
I need to get closer.
Not far enough away, 30 minutes, but coming, but not coming towards us, making it smoky here every day. Ah, damn, that sucks, dude. Oh, that ain't bad. I don't know how hot it is here even. Probably about the same. Maybe hotter, I don't know. Who knows, I don't go outside. Ah, yeah, northern. Eh, that might not be too bad then. Maybe I could live there. Definitely not where it's hot, though. Okay, there we go. Got one of those pylons destroyed. Swimming is not quite as good as flying, though. But I can't fly in this zone, I guess. You have to do too much shit before you're allowed to fly again. In certain zones, I guess you probably know that, but... it's a son of a bitch.
I must prove myself to my uncle. I suppose that's it then. Think you can keep up?
Let me know when you're ready to play with the big kids.
So there must be like a little cave down here somewhere. Here we go, this must be a pylon. Yeah. No soup for you. For you, F-O-U-R-U. Okay. Very clever. So when you played on, when you played WoW, what server were you on? It's time to start back up, man. The new expansion will be soon. And I got it for free. People just give me expansions for games like this, you know? I don't know what it is. I must just be a cool guy.
Thank you.
Sorry, Squidman.
You are too late.
You cannot stop the tide that rises before you.
Fuck that. Hate your moves, dude.
Look, Nakua! Our master comes for you.
Yeah, whatever. You gonna follow me down here? I guess so. You still talk to Alex? Oh, what is this? Fucking hedgehog pig. Oh, I was asking, do you still talk to Alex? I haven't heard from him in a while. He would talk to me when I would stream on Facebook, but he wouldn't watch on Twitch for some reason. He would just ignore me. Too much pain in the ass, or I don't know. Too conformist or something. I have no idea why. Oh, finally these guys. I have no idea, I haven't really looked into unlocking all these allied races, but I think out of any of them, I'd want to be the fox dude. You are playing video games. Oh yeah, I actually talked to him 2 days ago, and a game I gave him actually before I left now is worth $280, which is seeing if he still had it. He did. What game is this? I am intrigued. That's an expensive game there. Trying to think, what could that even be for? Like I would assume like an older game, like something Nintendo. Nintendo games really hold value. Oh no, never mind. NCAA 14 football. What? I mean, I get they don't make college football games anymore, but damn. Why that game? Why is that worth so much? I don't get it. Was I like have like a player that was not on any other game or something crazy?
My scouts report that the corruption hasn't spread beyond the harbor yet. We're culling any monsters that stray too far out.
Well done, Captain. Last one made in the series. The longer we have to stop. I think I had a college football game.
Perhaps
or was it college? It was like the or maybe it was NFL 2K.
Because there's something else coming this way.
It wasn't Madden.
May the sea carry you swiftly.
That was probably one of the last ones of the 2K games, but I have no idea what it was exactly. What's happening? Yeah, the football game I had, you could like build your crib and get some like cool new shit to like customize your house, and you could play darts and shit and maybe a few other games. That was pretty cool. But I don't think it was NCAA. And it's long gone anyways.
If we don't need anything, please leave.
Do I gotta kill this or? Alright, I better pick up this quest first, huh?
What now?
Blah blah. Get ready.
Show me a beast. Inform me when you are prepared to go. Time is fleeting, and the monster shall not hesitate.
Alright, we're gonna kill him with
the return host haste.
Flying thing here. I guess. Where the fuck are we going?
The terror of the sea, swayed by Deep Warden's Dark Master. Perhaps too large a monster even for the Outriggers.
Oh, harpoon gun.
Stand firm, Outriggers. Give her all you've got.
Yeah. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, we're gonna shoot him with the big cannon. Speaking now. Fire.
Time waits for no man.
That took long enough. Direct hit. It did nothing.
And down she goes. A fight for the ages out.
You're still at full health, and why are you running away? Didn't even
hurt
him.
Nicely done, my friend. You're welcome to join us for a hunt anytime. For now, take a griffin down to Angle Point. We'll clean up here.
Okay.
Angle Point is under my watch.
We want the two-handed one.
Nobody warned me how...
Angle Point has been saved, but my fear still lingers. Deep Warden, as smart a man as he was, did not hold that kind of power previously.
Deep Warden. He was always clever. but I never knew him to dabble with magic such as this. To harness a power that could cause the ocean such panic.
Now I must return home. My uncle and his Tide Sages in Stormsong Valley may have more information about this dark magic. We thank you, Ally. You have saved this village and inspired courage in me. Albi and Therald, please make sure that Anglepoint recovers. You shall hear from me soon.
I guess we'll go here next. Did I just get, oh yeah, new sword. All right, ready to go. Oh yeah. B-land. I'm like going the opposite way of my my trial character that I made. I think I'm in the same area now. Just about met up. I think when I played my druid, doing all these quests where there was this little girl trying to have a tea party, but she was insane or something. That's what I took from it, at least. There's one thing I like about the Elder Scrolls Online more is at least there's a lot more voice acting and they read all of the quests too. But then again, Elder Scrolls Online doesn't really have that many cutscenes, and this does, so there are cool things about each game that I like. To equip the best weapons here. Yeah, we still got. Tell you one thing, it's a lot better. Inventory in this game is way better than Elder Scrolls Online. Then again, I guess I never did pay for the ESO Plus. I'm sure that could help. And I guess that's not fair since there's a monthly subscription for this game anyways. I remember doing this shit. But how do I get there? Okay, we're gonna have to go around the mountain here this way, I guess.
Dreadful state of affairs, isn't it? Stay warm.
Autumn Vale, that's a pretty cool name for a place.
Many travelers here.
Oh, you got a lot of quests for me.
To target something.
You're free, Trevor. Get out of here. Okay, here's this fucking guy. Get ready to die, butcher. Yeah, I think I had a... This guy, like, killed me on my other character because I'm just that terrible at being a druid. Also, the druid I used a level boost on because I got it for free when I purchased. You get a 110 level boost for free when you buy Azeroth or whatever. Which I had to do. To be able to use my code to unlock Shadowlands whenever it comes out anyways. And going into playing a druid and not knowing what the fuck anything does really sucks. Oh, I pissed off a bunch of ravens. Like, a druid is not an easy one to learn at level, starting out at level 110, that's for sure. You know, like warrior, I could figure that shit out probably. And I mean, I guess I can kind of play with the druid, but man, it's, I don't know. It's just a lot of abilities to learn. Go, pig, go! Listen. Fuck off. Alright, only got a... Jeez, that guy's killing them all. Okay, we got to free another pig. Kyle. What kind of a name is Kyle for a pig? I'm guessing these are actual, like, people that got turned into pigs or something. I don't even remember the stuff I read. Be a quest over here. Well, Thomas crazy fucker. No, thanks.
You mind your business, and I'll mind mine.
Okay, I think he did say his men were pigs. That's what all that was about. Pork chops. Ooh, I want the pork chopper pike. Ooh, yeah. Removing it did not break the curse. Damn, we'll have to try something else. Cured ham. Toss the pig fetish into the campfire. Oh, okay. Bye-bye. Hey, you're not pigs.
Mainlander, eh? Mind your business. Mainlander, and I'm eh?
Don't get many travelers.
Kyle's
there.
Asleep.
Mainlander, eh?
Hey, Big K. Or, I'm sorry, I'm not saying your name right. Big YKE. What's up, dude? Thank you for the raid, man. Thanks so much. What's going on with you? What is up, Raiders? Thanks for stopping by, everybody. How did your stream go, man? It's a big old walrus or something there. Hopefully, I guess a seal. I hope all your seal buddies don't come to save you.
Yeah.
Fire Force. Shit, didn't count it up. Stream's going good, man. Good. Even better now, since you brought some people my way. What were you playing before? Hopefully your stream was pretty good. Ah, yeah. Nice, Warzone. Haven't played that since the new season. Yeah, that game can do it real quick. Sometimes it only takes one match for me to feel like that. I was like, oh, I'm gonna go into solo Warzone, and then fuck that, I died immediately. So I try to play some chill games like, you know, WoW or some sort of MMO or something. I was thinking about playing maybe some Fall Guys sometime. I've been playing that game a bit with the wife, but I haven't tried streaming it yet. But it's pretty fun. Seems to be pretty popular. Okay, we gotta offer some shit to the Wicker Man. Yeah, it's a fun game, dude. I really enjoy it. It can make you rage a little bit too, but you know, not as. But at the end, you're like, ah, oh, it's a pretty fucking silly game, so can't get too mad at it. Okay, I think he wants sticks because he's made of sticks, right? Sticks, bones. I don't know. Yeah, probably like intestines. Who the fuck knows? Yeah, that's good enough. Oh yeah, hilarious indeed. Okay, man. Yeah, well, have fun doing whatever you're doing. Appreciate the raid again, man. Oh, and I'll go ahead and you know, give you a shout out in case anybody in here is not already following you. I guess most of the people probably are, but yeah, go give them a follow. And sorry again if I'm saying your name wrong. Big Key. Or wait, I think I shouted out someone who doesn't exist. Don't follow them. Big Yike. Oh, okay. I cannot read or type. Big. Wait. Yeah, you too, man. They are playing. What am I doing wrong here? I'll just click on his name because I'm obviously a fool. B-I-G-Y-K-E. Is that not what I put? B-I-G... Or no. No I. It just sounds like yike. Okay. Sorry, it's like it looks really small on this monitor. Big YKE. Fucking did it. They're playing Call of Duty. That sounds correct.
What can I do for you?
Please give him a follow.
Keep the wind in your sails.
And don't, I mean, I guess you could follow those other two random people, but follow Big Yike first. I need to find the fucking cave here that has like the Nicolas Cage dude. I know it's around here somewhere. Fuck with those bees. Hey, what is that? Maybe it's in there? Oh yeah, okay, I got the quest, not the bees. Or is that just, that's just this. But there is actually a guy who says that somewhere here. I must find him.
I need to get closer.
What the fuck? I'm totally facing him. Oh. Yeah, there's gotta be another cave around here somewhere. I will find it. Oh, don't die. Jeez, I'm almost. Okay. Okay, yeah. Edwin. Okay, that's gonna be the guy.
It's too far away.
Okay, I completed that little challenger. Yeah, here he is. Warriors, he's a friendly. Wait, what is that? No, not the bees, no. Yeah. Although his name doesn't really resemble Nicolas Cage. Oh shit. Nice fuck. He doesn't really look like Nicolas Cage either.
You mind your business, and I'll mind mine.
I thought I just rescued this guy.
Crops regrow.
He's in trouble again already? Jeez.
Huh.
Okay, what the fuck? I hate these disorienting moves. Oh, why do you keep missing? No! Just so you can get off your stupid weighted glove move one more time. Fuck you.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Okay, don't talk to me like that. Yeah, let's destroy the Wicker Man.
Steady on ahead.
Balethorn. Oh, we're just gonna burn it. I thought he would actually come alive.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Alright, what do we want here?
See to your affairs.
Okay, so now we gotta go down here. Hopefully there will be an inn, because it's about time for me to make some dinner.
Don't get many travelers here.
Thanks everybody for hanging out and watching. We'll probably raid somebody else here in just a few minutes. Is this an inn? This is not an inn. See what this is and kill it. Betsy. If it wasn't for the giant bees and insane pigs, this wouldn't be a bad place to live, really. Oh shit. Nemo, thank you for the 100 bits, and you are the one that's so cool. Thank you very much for the 100 bits, Mimo. Okay, fucking bird, stop it. That is annoying. Oh yeah, everybody's frozen here.
Due to several recent disappearances, a new curfew will be strictly enforced in Fallhaven. For your protection, all villagers are expected to retire to their homes no later than sundown. In addition, we have received reports of dangerous creatures in the foothills. Anyone with business outside the town limits is urged to use caution. Please report any suspicious persons or activity to Mayor White at once.
Dearest husband, I don't know who you think you're fooling, but I've seen you sneaking out into the foothills while you think I'm asleep. Whatever it is you're up to, it better not involve that crazy woman in the woods. She's a dangerous one.
But not half as dangerous as I'll be if I find out you're up to no good.
Okay, the Farmer's Journal. So what are you up to, Mimo?
I don't know where these blasted flies came from, but they've returned each morning for a fortnight now. At this rate, we'll run out of feed for the pigs in a month's time. What curse has befallen this place? I bet my last torch it has something to do with that old queen.
I have a target.
And I just like swat these away. Too many fucking birds. Oh yeah, cool. Yeah, I think he messaged me as well. I'll have to check that here in a minute while I'm grilling. Die, bug. Thank you. heart of the forest. Is Zach working? I can't remember. I think he works today. Creepy girl. There is no warning, exactly on my toys, just like all the dark birdies said.
Mary doesn't allow you in the house. You track blood everywhere. Mr. Hawthorne was always trying to keep the doggies away from his animals. But now...
Oh, Mr. Munchykins! You were hungry, weren't you? Come along now. It's time for tea. Naughty Mayor Strix, always running away from your responsibilities to the townsfolk. Well, you can't run anymore. Smoochums loves the woods. I'm gonna make sure the doggies didn't get him.
Ooh, kitty. Too far away. I gotta finish this before I go on, and I'm hoping that getting this to 100% will allow me to like use it in or something here.
Ah.
Dear Foreman Stolton, I apologize for the delay in the latest butchery shipment. I was given some plant scraps by a kindly old woman down the way for my pig feed, but I'm afraid it may have been tainted. My swine have become afflicted with a malady that makes them unusually aggressive. It has been difficult to corral them for transport.
Just the last one here. I will
attempt another shipment by week's end.
Right. And who am I talking to? A book. Oh man, there's so many birds after me.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Smooth sailing.
I can't attack that target.
Insipid outsider! This village is mine! The mother has willed it! You should turn away now, lest you share their fate!
Has to be the last thing to do to fix the village. Just gotta kill it.
I need to get closer.
There's way too many over there. It's still lingers. Come the fuck on. Maybe if I destroy all these animals, that'll do it.
It's too far away.
Does that mean it's better now? Guess while I'm up here, might as well figure out what the Balethorn is. Oh, this guy.
I need to get closer.
What's happening? Fucking hell. Came from nowhere. Where did he go? Ah, yes.
I need to get closer.
Okay, is this good? Yeah, I got a better one already. Okay, back to the village, and this time I gotta quit either way. Oh well. I guess I won't get the bonus experience or whatever, but that's okay. we'll go ahead and do a raid now, if you guys want to stick around. Go say hi to Rebel, give him a follow, and thanks for watching, everybody. See you later.